Hey all you PvPers, this is KJ48. Welcome back to our Rust PvP server Let's Play. This is episode 3 and I'm here with Ono Koho.
Hello, hello!
And you know how hard it is not to say game edged? Dread Pirate Duo.
How's it going?
And Svi.
Evening.
And we just took a little bit of a break and talked to the other people in the chat. And you guys need to go watch Game Edge's. I can't wait to watch his videos. Me and Game Edge splitting up was the best idea ever. Because now, like, people are really going to want to see both of our videos. And that's really, really good. They had some problems. Game Edge died. His sleeping bag exploded. He couldn't respawn. He was across the map. So we're not going to mess with him in this video because they're having a hard time. So we're going to give him some time.
Yeah. We were just between when we were speaking to them and when we just started this video back up. We're all like, it's just not nice.
Yeah, it's like, I think someone referred to it as an analogy of kicking puppies while they're down or something. Or
yeah, that was me.
They're slapping kittens in the face, or I don't know, something like that. Yeah. So
I'm cool with slapping kittens in the face. Yeah, just putting it out there.
I've been known to punch a kitten or two, but you know, still.
You should make it clear that Cage, this is a long-standing joke.
And yeah,
Cage
yeah.
is not.
I've actually stopped saying it because like people do get pissed, man. Like, and that's I guess that's the point. It's supposed to be for shock value. Like basically, guys, the idea was I'd get really mad and I'd be like, "That makes me so mad! I want to punch kittens." And like, you know, it's funny because it's messed up. You know, I never punch a kitten. Kittens are adorable. But it's like the shock value is what makes it crazy. So. You know, so I stopped saying it though because people in chat on streams used to get so pissed off for some reason.
Oh,
yeah. Well, we're gonna leave him alone. We'll get him next time we record. Yeah.
Well, I gotta go watch their video because evidently I scared the hell out of them when I died and was running through their base.
And you didn't tell us. Why didn't you?
Realize they were so close. I was trying to avoid them.
Oh, so you know where they are now?
No, I didn't see them, but evidently I was close. So.
Well, you know where you ran from.
Yeah, I could point you in that direction.
I might still go there myself and just with a bow or something and just kind of mess around. Just not really try, but just kind of get some action going. They're like, oh, they're kind of worried because we got like a pretty crazy base set up already. But when you're going to attack them, your base really doesn't matter. Although we will have guns, so I won't use them though. It really takes a long time for that metal to get smelted, huh?
Yeah, somebody just took everything.
Yeah, well, I took 150 for the pickaxe, but that's because I'm getting more metal.
I took some, but I'm going to put what I don't use back. Yeah, I've got a special surprise.
I've already got 4 stacks of stone, 6 high-quality metal, and 500 regular metal, a bunch of sulfur, so...
Yeah, I'm just checking on the furnace from time to time, so it doesn't.
It's not so much that it's really slow. It's more that we have to have a lot of people taking from it, so it seems like it's slow because it's going fast. But we've got like 4 people taking from it, so. I'm not getting pipes. I'm not getting pipes from these barrels, man.
If you need pipes, I've got like 4 or 5 up in my chest upstairs. You can take them.
We need to start organizing our chests too because we got shit all over the place.
Yep.
We should move everything up to the 3rd level, first of all. And I don't know. I got to put some walls up there, so Svi will love that. Hey, my shadow doesn't match up with what my guy's actually doing. It's freaky.
If you look down, you're floating.
I thought there was someone like behind me, like swinging at me. Swinging a pickaxe at my head.
So, I have a special surprise that I'm making. Oh, somebody got a deer.
Yep.
How do you know?
Somebody got some bones for me that I can use.
I've got bones.
Yeah,
there's bones upstairs.
I want a sieve. Because that sieve is the best one for harvesting.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, the knife. The bone knife.
Yep. Yep.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
No, it's good. I can make one. It's even with spare. I think it's like 75 or something or 50.
There you go.
Is there any kind of proximity chat in this game?
No. Oh, yeah, V. Isn't
okay.
it?
Okay. Well, can you hear me voice. When I do this?
I'm not near you, so.
Voice.
Hello, hello. I'm going to shoot you in the face with my pickaxe.
Yeah, actually, that's exactly right. So you can basically warn people that you're going to kill them.
I wish it would be voice activation, though.
And you can call them names.
Do I need to bring back food, like granola bars and cans of beans? That seems like a waste of space.
I just eat them.
Oh, yeah.
You can eat them from the chest.
Yeah.
Remember, the chest downstairs on the ground floor has water for people that need it.
Oh,
Do we need empty metal cans for anything?
We can melt them. Put them in the furnace.
Okay.
Put them in the chest or in the furnace.
But is that like kind of a waste? I mean, like we've got a ton of metal.
Well, the bean cans you can actually make grenades out of.
You don't need the bean cans.
I want bean can grenades. Damn it!
I don't think you actually need the bean cans to make the grenades.
I want bean can grenades. It better say bean can grenade too.
Yeah, they're called bean can grenades.
Oh, like, beautiful!
They're actually called.
Yeah, it needs to happen. They're made from metal fragments.
I'm gonna throw it right in their window.
They're unreliable as hell.
Oh, but, so we talked about my skull in between videos, right?
Yeah, they might.
Yes. Would you like?
There's a chance that they go off.
So yeah, I think we should make a grenade out of my skull, and then. Okay, so what happened, guys? Was because we were wondering what happened with Game Edge, why he couldn't spawn. We were wondering if there was something wrong with the world. So I suicided, and I could spawn fine. So I wanted to see what was going on, and then I died, and someone harvested me like a sicko. And got my skull. So.
That was me.
So we're going to make it into a skull bomb, and I'm going to throw it in through their window?
Sadly, I don't think there is a skull bomb.
Oh, there should be. There's a head bomb in the forest.
I know, but I don't think there's a skull bomb in Rust.
Can we fake it? Can we throw a skull and then throw a grenade? And
yeah,
make
it we could do that, yeah.
Maybe they'll think the skull is what exploded, and it'll be awesome. I'll be like, hold down V and be like, how do you like my skull bomb?
That's funny.
Okay, Mr. Bear. Our house hiding in a rock.
Do you know the bear strategy?
Shoot it in the face?
Stay away from
it. No, put down a foundation. Put the foundation down. Hop on top of the foundation and then shoot the bear from the foundation.
We've got another 7,000 stone in here.
But I've got a pistol. Can I just shoot it in the face?
If you're lucky and you can get enough shots off before it gets to you, yeah.
You know, in reality, I think a revolver would do like almost nothing to a bear. They'd probably laugh at it.
It'd piss them off.
Maybe if you hit him in the head, I'd imagine it would do something.
It's a good experiment.
BGG, but...
I think it's a good experiment. You could,
Yeah, let us know how it goes.
How tall does the foundation have to be?
Make it so high enough that you can jump on it.
This thing shouldn't be full, right?
What thing?
The forge.
It's
one spot open.
As long as there's
a few spots open for stuff, so it can spawn or be put in there.
Yeah, there was no spots open, so I opened one up.
Prime metal, yeah.
As long as there's the stacks are there and there's the. Because it'll basically, like sulfur and metal fragments will just, go on the stack. So as long as there's room left on the stack.
Too bad you made that no external walls thing. We could have put chain link fence around our buildings, around the compound.
I know, but it would have made it so...
Well, not chain link fence, though. I mean, that's got to be weak, right?
It's
the strongest one.
Chain link fence? How is that strong?
Because it's metal and wood and stoner.
I just heard somebody fire a weapon.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I tried to hit the bear. He's. Whoa! He is flipped out, man.
He's fast, isn't he?
Because you're shooting at him.
Well, no, he's not running at me. He's just running in giant circles, really fast now.
Are you on a foundation?
I am now.
Far enough away. It happens if you're far enough away as well.
Oh wait! I think he's coming.
Oh, he's pissed. I can hear the gun going off.
5 shots.
Is he dead?
Yep.
Damn, we need gun bodies.
You got your bone sheaf? Or not?
No, what's an ice pick do?
Not as good. The sheaf is the best one.
Yeah, you could use a hatchet, though.
Because it does the less damage. It does less damage, so you can harvest more.
It doesn't tell me the ammo these guns take. So what kind of ammo does a revolver take?
Pistol.
Just pistol? It just says pistol ammo?
Yeah, right. Yeah. Pistol is and same as the Thompson machine gun, if you would get it.
Do we have a lot of gunpowder anywhere?
No, I have some.
I saw someone made some. I guess that's sulfur and charcoal? Or
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
I was making some in my queue.
Yeah, go in my chest and grab some. There should be 100 or so in there.
I'll make some too.
That's why I'm cooking as crazy and keeping the fire lit.
Build gunpowder, all of it. 7? Jesus. We need a lot of charcoal, man. We need to get some fires going or something,
yes,
too.
Yes, I agree.
Do torches give you charcoal?
No. Only campfires, large furnaces, and small furnaces.
So no kind of light sources?
No.
Do you think it's worth it to make campfires?
Campfires will slow. The quickest one is the furnace.
Yeah, but if we get like a bunch of campfires...
We can make some small furnaces and put them in the base, too.
Yeah.
I think we should make another furnace building and connect it with an overhead walkway between the two furnace buildings.
Okay.
I think it would look cool.
That would look cool. Get on it.
It would.
I got a pistol now, bro. Watch out. Boom. Pop, pop, pop. Why does it have a number 4 next to it? Is that because it has 4 bullets in it, but it's a 6 shooter, isn't it?
Yeah, but it starts out by default with 4.
That's weird. you get 4 for free, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, it's kind of weird that you get any for free, I guess. So
it's rusty. It's really strange. You get something for free.
HV. Well, they're not going to have any body armor, so I should just go with regular pistol bullets. I only made 7. Do you get 10 gunpowder per charcoal combined?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay. So that makes... Because I said 7, but I was really got 70. That's a big difference.
Oh, we've got someone... Dread is... He's got what appears to be a charcoal factory out here.
Nice.
Yeah. It's cheap.
I'm going to make some furnaces. Some small ones.
Cool. That will work.
Oh. God, you need 30 charcoal to do any gun... any of that gunpowder.
Also, if we surround our base with campfires, it might look more intimidating if someone's coming after us.
We should. Can you put heads on spikes? That would be awesome.
No, nothing like that.
Ugh, come on.
All right, got a special... special thing here.
I'm not going to use all the gunpowder. I'm going to leave you guys some because I'm sure you're making guns. So,
what do you guys have? Semi-auto?
Yep.
Nice.
What do you got?
Semi-auto.
A semi-auto what?
Rifle.
You got a rifle stock thing? Where'd you get it from?
I got it. It's with a semi-auto, you just need it's the semi-auto body part or something. I can't remember what it's called, but it's got semi-auto in the name.
The stock.
The
semi-automatic body.
This set, that's it. From the square.
SMG bits. Body. Where'd you get that from?
No, semi-automatic body. The SMG is a different gun.
Well,
yeah.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
There's an SMG and a semi-automatic.
What gun did you make?
And there is a rifle semi-automatic body.
Thompson, assault rifle, what? Bolt action? It actually just says semi-automatic?
It's the bottom one, I think.
Custom SMG?
No.
Yeah, it could be custom SMG.
No, shotgun, no, double barrel, semi-automatic rifle. Got it.
Semi-automatic.
So you found a semi-automatic body.
Yes.
And you found it in those like little square things.
Square bins. Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Usually, you find quite a bit.
I haven't found any.
Oh. I'm going to make a double barrel as well. Because...
Because you can.
I mean, if you got an extra one and Cage needs to make a weapon, I say offer it up to Cage for a weapon. That's just me.
Cage,
I'm making the right you're now, making the double barreled shotgun.
I can make one. I need 400 frags though, so it's we can make that later. You could make one too. I've got four pipes.
You'd almost be better
chest.
Off. You'd almost be better off saving the pipes for the pump shotty.
Yeah, the double barrel though is really loud and impressive.
Well, there you go. Can't argue with that.
You know what it'd be great for? A distraction.
Okay, so now I'm making a silencer for the semi.
For the double barrel, that'd be interesting.
No, and the reason why is because the silencer will actually hide the tracers. So, and it makes it hard to figure out where you're shooting from.
Yeah, no muzzle flash.
Do you guys want me to leave the gunpowder in the small loot container in the furnace building?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, I've got 52 rounds for the pistol. I think that's enough.
I got this ice pick that I made by accident. What is it good for?
Harvesting. It's a replacement.
It's like a
for
pick.
The, It's good for harvesting stone.
Okay, is it as good as the pickaxe or
not as good as the metal one?
It's faster.
Is it fast? But I think you get more back from the metal. So I think the metal one will get you more in the long run.
But
I don't know.
It also lasts longer. The ice pick is more. It has three times the durability.
So is the ice pick the end game or?
It's the higher tier. They just buffed it. Just very recently. Also, right now there's a bug. It has unlimited repair.
Okay.
So that's kind of nice.
Yeah.
I think I hear a bear out here.
Ooh,
which one?
Kill it.
Where?
I don't. Out where I'm. I don't know where I am. I'm just.
You're pretty close to the base, right?
Yeah, just north of the base.
Okay. Because I got a pistol, I want to shoot something.
You were talking about you can repair everything. It's just you go down some certain percentage every time you repair it.
Yeah, the ice pick is different. The salvage tools apparently are unlimited.
The salvage ice pick and stuff?
Yeah, apparently it's unlimited.
I heard it. It sounded kind of like a dinosaur.
We should go out into the open field over there. There's a lot
of
stones.
It sounds like a... It's really loud.
Meteor shower.
Meteor shower? Ooh.
Next time we talk to them, I'm gonna probably gonna... Dredd, can you set up airdrops, like, manually?
I can actually do random airdrops from the...
Yeah, and you can actually do location as well, location-wise.
Well, yeah, make them random, so... Because, yeah, I mean...
Yeah, I've never actually seen the meteor.
I have.
No, you just see the impact. And sometimes there will be some fire on the ground when these hit.
Well, you're supposed to be able to see the meteor.
I had them at night even and nothing.
Sucks. You gotta fix that. I shouldn't say it sucks. It's pretty cool that they have the mod in there. It'd just be cooler if you could watch them fall to the ground, because in the video you can.
Now, I've got my settings on ultra, and yeah, I don't see him, so.
Ooh, I got a road sign, so I can make that big hatchet thing.
There's also road sign armor.
You know, there's road signs on the side of the road, and I started beating them, and they don't come apart. I thought that's kind of bullshit.
That does not sound fair. I have to agree with you.
I get so many gears. What the hell are they good for?
Crossbow?
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see where they're falling up on the... They're falling up on top of that hill over there. I just saw an impact.
Ooh.
Yeah, there's 32 high-grade metal from a meteor.
Nice.
That's a spicy meatball.
So if they're close, they're really worth getting to as well. You have some stone, metal fragments, and the high-graded iron ore.
I got sheet metal. That's good for anything.
I've got,
you can make
a special skull in a box.
That's the best. That's the best thing on the server. I got a mace and a six shooter.
I'm going to make a small furnace for the house so that I'll just keep it stoked for making more charcoal.
Okay, so it looks like the loot all has the same, like, thing where it makes you wait, but it just doesn't show it.
Yeah, 2 seconds.
Yeah,
it's like I think 2 or 3 seconds. I put a delay on there because it was just immediate.
I heard that.
Deer down. Headshot.
Are you shooting deer with a gun?
Nice. I am.
You save that for the bad guys.
The deer is the bad guy.
Oh. I think
Game Edge wreck my car all the time.
Game Edge is the bad guy.
Game Edge doesn't wreck my car. Deers do.
Well, the deer's thinking about Game Edge when he wrecks your car.
I think there might be a bug with that deer, because I harvested him, and before I harvested him, I had 0 stone, and I now have 110.
Well, there you go. Maybe he had stones in his belly. You don't know.
Maybe he, yeah.
Maybe there was stone underneath him. The ones you can pick up or some.
I have no idea.
Crap, I'm
fine. Oh, yeah, it could have been that there is the little rocks that you pick up and the wood. A 100 and something is about right.
I only got 6 chicken breasts from that. Damn it. I need to get a bone knife.
You know, you
got
to kill more bears.
I forgot. I brought out 600 metal with me. I forgot
you
I
need
had it on me.
Skinning
I'm
up.
Coming
oh,
back.
Oh.
I'm coming back.
Dude.
I'm going to need an escort.
That
I'm like, where? Now I know where all the metal's going.
Chocolate burning apple. Who cares?
Oh, I think I saw somebody. Who is that?
That's me.
I'm on a rock.
That's me.
Okay.
I'm sitting on a rock looking for rocks to harvest. They are not around here.
They're out in this field I'm in right now. They're always here.
Are they?
Yeah. North.
Okay.
Another propane tank.
Propane and propane accessories.
Flamethrower.
A flamethrower is a propane accessory.
Yep.
I think so.
We should leave street signs pointing to our house. Free loot this way.
Now that would be funny. If like
for a good time, follow this path.
Yeah. No, what'd be funny is if we go to screw with them and all we do is lay a bunch of signs around their base like Cage was here.
Cage took a dump right here.
Extra trolley. Oh, that would be
careful,
good.
Minefield.
Watch out for mines.
You could put Cage's skull right there too.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, but it would despawn though.
I see what you're doing.
No, what you do is you put a box outside their building.
Yeah.
Okay. And in that box you put Cage's skull.
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
Or you collect their skull and you put it in a box outside their own base.
No, but that means you would have to destroy the body and have to loot everything off the body then.
Oh.
So that's not possible.
They're going to watch this video and just be like, what's wrong with you people?
they'll know what they're in for.
You're all sick. Oh, close right behind me.
Okay,
first
so
time
this...
you raid...
Rake this ice pack, or this ice pick, is way awesome.
It is. I know, isn't it?
I'm getting like 300 stone every time I hit.
Exactly. They just fixed it, and it's got 3 times the durability.
Yeah, it's fast.
Who's that?
It's not me.
Me?
Me? Okay, good. Just be careful, because I just about shot you.
Oh,
You all right?
Just let Game Edge know that we got to end the video. All right, guys, we are going to call this one here. That's going to be it for episode 3. Damn. All right.
Whatever.
That's
going
to be episode 3. See you next time for episode 4. Till then, take it easy.
Have a good one.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.